A long, long time ago, there was a volcano living all alone in the middle of the sea.
For the long